there are six of them. Three school teachers, an architectural draftsman, a student of anthropology, and a bus mechanic.
Well, here we are. Slightly the worst for wear.